Hello students, now in this third session of subtraction chapter, we are going to learn two more properties of subtraction and the quotients based on properties of subtraction. Let us start. See this property, subtracting 100 from a number. It means that when we subtract 100 from a number, the digit in the hundreds place is decremented by 1. It means that we will see the minuend number. See one, let this one example. We will see minus 100. So in this minuend number, which place we are going to see? We are going to see the hundreds place. What is hundreds place here? 5. So 5 minus 1 is 4. We will write in different place 4 and the rest number will be same. So when we are writing the difference, the rest number we will write as it is same. Only what will change? The change in the hundreds place. Hundreds place decrease by 1. So 5 is here. So 5 minus 1 is 4. You will write here 5, 2, 4, 3, 1. Okay, so see, now take one more example. See, if we will write here 2, 5, 3, 1, only I have not written this 5, 2, 5, 3, 1 minus 100. So what is the hundreds place here now? The hundreds place again is 5 here. No, we will change this 3. Okay, we will change this 3. So now what is the hundreds place here? 2 is the hundreds place here. 1s, 10s, hundreds. So 2 is hundreds place. So what we will do? We will subtract 2 minus 1 is 1 and rest 5, 1 is as it is. So 1, 5, 1 will be the answer. Easy? Now see the next property. Now see the last property here. Subtracting 1000 from a number. When we subtract 1000 from a number, the digit in the thousands place decremented by 1. What is the meaning of decremented? Means decrease by 1. So again in this case we have to see the thousand number. Now what is the thousand? This is the minuend and this is the subtrahend. So in minuend, what is the thousands place here? Thousand place is 8. So 8 will be decreased by 1. So it changes into 7 because we know that 8 minus 1. 8 minus 1 is 7 and rest number will be same. So write down the next 9. 7, 3, 5, 1. This is the answer. Again, one more example you take. 3, 2, 3, 2, 1 minus 1000. So, what is the thousands place here? The thousands place is 2. Thousand place is 2. So, 2 minus 1 is 1. Rest number as it is 3, 1, 3, 2, 1. This is the answer. Now, next we will solve the questions based on these properties. Now, we will solve the questions based on these properties. So, see first question 26594 minus 100. So, in this case, which place we have to see? We have to see the hundreds place. Hundreds place carries 5. So, 5 minus 1 is 4. We will write here 26494. In this way only, you will get questions in form of fill in the blanks. Or in the form of MCQ questions, means choose the correct answer like this. Now second, come to the second question. In this minuend is 56539 minus 0. When 0 is there in subtrahend's place, what we have to do? We have to write this minuend number as it is 56539. Okay, now third number, C number. You see C number? 4, 2, 8, 2, 1 minus thousands. So minus thousand is here. To which place we will see? We will see the thousands place. Here thousands place is 2. So 2 minus 1 is 1. You can write here 41821. Okay. And now last question is 75735 and 75735. See children, both the manual and subtrahend is same. So what in this case, what we are going to do? We will write 0 as difference. See children, I have solved and showed you 4 questions. And in the assignment, I have given you enough questions. In book also, enough questions are there. Solve the questions. And one more important notice I'd like to share with you children, that the notes, whatever I'm giving or sharing with you, that notes you have to write in your mathematics notebook, mathematics classwork copy. Also, you have to solve the exercise questions, whatever given in your book, whatever we are doing, based on that, you have to do in your maths classwork copy, maths notebook. Children, again I'm repeating, these questions, notes, whatever questions that you have to do, and definitely I know, I'm 100% sure children, that you are going to do these questions and you will do. Till then, good day. Thank you.